Damn. I don't think we should have moved.
Well, we wouldn't have seen it over the brush over there.
Yeah.
We probably would have seen the top of the stacks, but with this opening here, we... a little bit farther, and we would have had a clear opening right there.
Yeah. Yeah, that's all right.
I wonder how it got onto that far track. That's my question.
They probably waited for that ever westbound and then it decided to come free.
But yeah, but they don't usually send the sack trains in the wide. The only way they could have gotten it over there from the Salt Lake.
Another 6 RVOG. Still got 4 RVOG. Couple more RVOG. One big one RVOG. One regular now, room for 5 RV. half a car.
I'm coming off with a PPRX 663159.
We shove back in four, we'll have to shove all the way into the clear with the power so I can get a clear track for you to come down, guys.
Copy that. Let me know when I can cut them, Troy. Copy that, RVOG, conduction third, the red zone, need a pin.
bipolar. Second one today. Iowa A&P.
Honk his horn. He does.
Looks like it's fast enough. Okay.